We're gonna take this white oak down this morning. See the base of this thing? It looks like it's been struck by lightning, but it ain't been hit by lightning. It's I'm not sure what's going on with it. It's got a bunch of rot down here in the base too, so we're gonna cut it. I'm gonna shoot a rope all the way up in the top of it up there. And that's what we're gonna do is get it all the way up in the top. I'm gonna pull it with a 3/4. Hook at the machine. We're gonna send it right down through that hole right there. Had it pruned, I think it said 12 years ago. Whoever pruned it did a fantastic job pruning it. You can see where it's sealed over all the limb collars. See them, this one right here, and that one, and that one. Sealed well, but something got it down here. So we're gonna get it on the ground for him. That's all we gotta do is get it on the ground. man, you're way out of kilter with that. This one. So it's in the hole like I wanted. But look, the whole front of this thing is bad. I come down my notch right here first, and that was no bueno. That was not going to work. So I pulled it. Come on back deeper into it. But from here around, all the way around through there is bad. Like I said, that's some kind of root stuff. I don't know. It may be because this mulch bed here. I don't know. That's interesting. See, it's got some over here on this side. See how it's doing? It's just powder right there. There we go.